door!
What do you want?
There's someone here to see you.
I thought you said they were all going to prison.
You'd better sit down.
Norm.
Alive and well. Apparently he faked his own death, but I'll let him tell you all about it.
Well?
No!
I don't want to hear it. Not one word. You set me up! You left the latinum to me because you knew I would do whatever it would take to get my hands on it. You figured I could keep the four of them off balance long enough for them to turn on themselves. This whole thing was a scam. To get them off your back, wasn't it? I could have been killed, you know. And I thought we were friends. Have to admit, I didn't suspect for a minute. Tell you the truth, I didn't think you had it in you to pull off something like this. I just have one question for you. What happened to the latinum? Say, thanks. Not that I didn't earn it after all you put me through. You ever want to set me up again, feel free. You know, you and I should consider doing business together. Two enterprising gentlemen like us could do all right for ourselves. Take that gold dust of yours. It doesn't have to be a total loss. I hear there's some primitive cultures who consider it quite valuable.